Viewer discretion is advised.
Well, I never been in a restaurant here where they cook. You know, like later, they're gonna have to cook more fast than come into a restaurant. Why are you so goddamn all the whole time? What? Come on, you guys, just relax. Let's just have a fun day and relax. That ain't good.
Great seats.
This one's holding a fan.
This is what I do when I'm down the bathroom.
No, you don't.
What's the guess wrong?
Wow, look at this place.
There's candles and air motion. It's so peaceful. I haven't got a guy holding a ball. I feel more relaxed than I check on Facebook with four legs in the pool.
Alright, girl, I'm off to the mall. Oh, what are you gonna buy? Nothing. I'm only using the women's restroom.
What? You can't do that! You'll get in trouble.
No, no. Instead of using the animal's restroom, I'm just gonna listen to your woman because you're good. And then, after that, it's like a real restroom. Yes, I've got like a $4,000.
Good.
Okay, how about a telephone that's made out of British wallpaper and doesn't make or receive phone calls or work in any way?
Right, but what if it
wanted, sir? There's nothing you can possibly imagine that's strange or useless enough that we don't have it here at Anthropology.
I know one thing,
you're black. Black customer.
Mountain!
Everybody's room.
This is the nicest one yet.
What are the odds she's gonna show up?
Did you get your ass kicked by Meryl Streep?
You got your ass kicked by Meryl Streep?
No, it was just not called me. But it was,
Bravo! She is amazing!
Thank you!
Oscar goes to Meryl Streep for Stay Out of My Cracker.
The ladies' room wedding. This must be the famous one. And where we were. Looks like these are in use.
Hey, don't tell mom that we don't have these car seats.
Where was the house?
Sir, can you hear me? There he is. Welcome back, buddy.
Who are you?
Paramedic. Named Stryker Fox.
Well, Lewis just texted.
Burgers or meatballs for dinner? I'll take it back for you. Same thing, bitch. Just different shapes.
Just different shapes.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Oh, battery died.
Sir, you sustained a head injury. How many chicken fingers am I holding up, and do you want one?
Three, hell yeah.
These are amazing.
Did I die and go to heaven?
Die because I saved you, and you're not in heaven because you're not holding a margarita. Oh, wait a minute. Yes, you are. You brought a lot of food in the bathroom.
Oh my god.
Are you the coolest guy ever?
That's just a silly title they gave me down at the Karate Paintball Club.
Awesome.
Okay, well, bandage you up. You should be good to go. But just be more careful next time.
I know, what a stupid injury, huh?
I would do this embarrassed since I was a good firefighter.
Sorry, first day still learning.
Hey, Striker, wait. I just wanted to say thanks for helping me out here.
Hey, that's an interesting necklace you got there.
Oh, that's when I was a kid.
It's from the best friend.
I always had this crazy dream.
One day I brought into it. Then.
Oh my god. Cody? Oh, that must be the name.
And the server I found it.
What do you think? How do I look?
Did the gas station energy drink, and I don't want the crab. The guys are gonna think that you're a little wolf. Nah, forget about them. Best of him. Then his name is Striker, and he's just gonna be hanging out with me. And that's what's sorry, yo. It's like it's sorry.
It's like, oh, hold on.
It's Striker. I'm gonna listen to a cool song. Yeah, what it is?
Oh, hey there. Well, what did you just get to?
Okay, just give me a second before I will swear to God. Yeah, you see, press out.
What the hell was that?
What was that? Oh, we're off. And look like he's here.